Hi guys, once again, I'm still from Federation D, and right now I'm with Deric Lim, a drifter representing the Ultra Racing team. So Deric, you've been into the track, so what do you think about the whole track, and do you have any advice to give to all the drifters and audiences out there?
Actually, this is an advanced track, can consider a difficult track, so maybe trying hard a bit on the clutch and the total actually. So I'll try to do it well.
So far, I see you've been doing quite well in there, so there's no problem right there, I see.
A bit difficult also for me actually. My car yesterday, I'm attending Sepang SNF, Saturday Night Fever Racing. So somebody banged my car, so the setting is not good for this track at all. But I just try my best.
Right. Do try your best because you're a very, very awesome drifter in there as well, and see. So I found that you're using federal tyres. So can you tell the audiences, since it's a federal open drift championship, what do you think about federal tyres? Is it good for you?
Yeah, the federal tyre performance is very, very good for me. I love it very well. So maybe in the future, try us for sponsor by federal. Very good performance. Very good. Very good.
Very good performance by federal. Federal tyres are good performance tyres. Okay, thank you very much, Deric Lim.